To record a message for you to help you with your first night here. And I worked here before you, and I finished up my last week 2 weeks ago, and I know it can be a bit scary and hard, but I'm here to tell you that you will do just fine. Because this job is very easy, you know? Anyway, I have the introductory agreement from the company that I'm supposed to read to you. It's just a legal thing, you know? But well, goodbye, Stanley Diner, a magical place where kids are grown up to like, and where fantasy and fun comes to life during the day. Bathroom Rescue 12 Company, Bathroom Entertainment, and Collaboration is not responsible for any damaged property or person. If a person were to go missing, we will have a missing person report filled out in a few days, and yes, we clean the place up, the entrance card was replaced, and blah, blah, blah. It might sound bad, I know, but there's something to worry about here. You see, the animatronics can be back working at night, but do I blame them? No. If I was forced to sing, those same stupid songs would be played every day, and if I were you, I would be scared to take your job too. So don't forget that these animatronics we made hold lots of hope in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware that these animatronics can move around a place every night. It's like they're in some kind of free roaming mode or something. It has to do something with their servos locking up if they're turned off too long. And the animatronics can also walk around during the day, too. But the reason why these robots are haunted is because that 5 kids were murdered 4 years ago, and those kids are possessing the animatronics here at night. So your role here is the night watcher or night guard. Anyways, if these animatronics happen to see you after hours, they won't recognize you as a person. They will most likely recognize you as their murderer. So if they kill you, then they will most likely stuff you into a spare body suit that we have downstairs. It won't be so bad if that suit has cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. You can imagine how it would feel if your head was placed inside the suit, which can cause a lot of discomfort and death. Now for a defense mechanism against these animatronics. It's simple. Close either the left door or the right door. So Funtime Bonnie and Toy Bonnie are active tonight. And just so you know, Funtime Bonnie is on camera 1, which is named Show Stage. And Toy Bonnie is on camera 11, which is labeled Subway Closet. So, if you see Funtime Bonnie at your left door, press the left door button to close it and wait for 15 seconds. Your monitor will be disabled when you close it after 15 seconds. Vontae Mahoney will be back on stage, the door will open itself, and the monster will be back on again, and you will be safe. And if you see Toy Bunny at your right door, do the same thing. Press the right door button to close and wait for 9 seconds. The launch will be disabled again when you do that. After 9 seconds, the door will be open and the monster will be on again, and you'll be safe again. Well, they didn't tell you space when you apply for this job. And, oh, you charge the power at all times, because we don't want the power to go out. So, in order to prevent that, recharge it and don't waste it. Well, that should be it, I guess. So, check the cameras, close doors, if an animatronic is at your left door or the right door. And don't forget to recharge the power at all times. Okay? Good. So, I'll speak to you again tomorrow. Good luck. Thank you. Hello? Are you still there? Well, good. So if you're hearing us, then looks like you made today too, so congrats. So I won't talk for long this time, since Bonnie and his friends are attempting to become more active as the week progresses. It's a good idea to peek out those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everybody is in their proper places, you know. And interestingly enough, Bonnie himself doesn't come off the stage very often. I think he likes dark, so hey, that's another reason not to run out of power, right? Right. So anyhow, we have another animatronic movie tonight, and his stage is at Camera 4, which is named Pirate Cove. That animatronic's name is Foxy. So if he becomes active, keep watching him on the cameras until he reaches your office. Because, you see, he can run down the West Hall, which is on Camera 5 for some reason. I don't know. So if you see Foxy standing at your left door, press the left door button, and then wait for 10 seconds. And you know what's going to happen after you close the door. Your monitor will be disabled. After 10 seconds, the monitor will be back on again, the left door will open itself, and Foxy will be back on stage. For some animatronics, they won't go in the East Hall, which is on Camera 6. But the only two robots that will be in the East Hall is Toy Bonnie and Golden Bonnie. If you know where Golden Bonnie is, he's on the same camera as Toy Bonnie, Camera 11. So there's no need to worry about him yet. But he will be active at some point. And oh, Bonnie will be active by tomorrow, just to let you know. So if you see him standing at your left door tomorrow night, you know the drill. Anyway, that might be it for today, so I'll let you continue working. So have a good night, and I'll talk to you again tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hello? Are you there? I hope so. Anyways, you're doing great. Most people won't last as long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. And I'm not telling you that they're dead, because that's not what I meant. Anyway, I won't take up much of your time because things get real tonight. And Bonnie is after you tonight, so you can hear him by his music box and laughter noises. So if Bonnie is at your left door, then press the left door button, wait for 15 seconds, even though your monitor is going to be disabled after you go to the door. Then he will be back on stage, the left door will open itself, and your monitor will be back on again, and you'll be safe, sort of. And I have an idea. If you have to get caught, you want to avoid yourself from dying in the spare body suit that we have, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then the animatronics will think that you're an empty costume instead. But if they paint your empty costume, then they will tread about your skeleton and they will put a metal endoskeleton into you. That's kind of gross and weird if you ask me. Well, scratch that. It's just best for you to not get caught by the animatronics, okay? Good, so just keep doing what you did with the three other animatronics you faced on these previous two nights, and you should be good to go. So I'll see you on the flip side. Bye. Inside your office, go into your monitor and press the button that says restart Golden Vines AI, and he will be back in his place within 5 seconds. After you press this button, your monitor will be disabled. It'll be back on after 5 seconds, so you can hear Golden Bonnie through his laughter and his vanishing noise he makes, because he can teleport anywhere. And oh, speaking of this button, we installed it before you came here tonight, so it should work just fine. Oh, someone's banging on my door, and I'm in the kitchen, so I might die after this call. And speaking of that, I won't be around to send you a message tomorrow. And the animatronic that is banging on my door right now is an animatronic with no name. And he was going to be part of this place, but due to glitches in his systems that were unfixable, we scrapped him and went downstairs. His name is currently unknown. I don't know. So, do me a favor. Make sure you check the suits to see if there's Bronk activated or not. If you do this for me, maybe it won't be so bad. I wonder if the suits were reused for something, you know? Wait, what? Why are you up here? Oh, no.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. I